Which made me Magnus.
Look at our default characters.
Okay. Dude, I'm like,
we spent the entire weekend leveling up, like level 12, level 18. And...
Yo, I got so high leveled. Holy god.
Yo, I'm black. My name is Markov. Let's go.
His best name.
He's Russian, I think.
No, Markov's the Russian one. This Parnell's the black guy.
It says I'm Markov and I'm black.
You can't be. What?
It does. I'm on the far right.
No, you're not. That guy's black, not black.
What?
He's not black. He's Russian.
He's not black. He's white.
There's a specific black guy.
00 Caillou, just subbed.
Caillou 00 just subbed.
We both. I was gonna say we both just struggled there. We'll just call you Kai. What up?
Oops, sorry.
Yo, this has like a full-on fucking intro.
I love this map too. I love this map. Okay, I gotta get into the game. Alright, here we go. First match of Evolve!
Oh, he's really not black, holy shit.
First match of Evolve! You guys should be dropping in right now, right?
I'm getting that tutorial.
I'm looking at the tutorial thing.
I like how Papa Jake just put in the chat said, what are we playing here?
I hate that.
Okay.
We're playing the game, and it's here.
Yo, why does the assault rifle reticle look so sick? Ugh!
Don't let me get in my zone. Of course, if anybody subscribes, you guys gotta spam the hell out of sub hype, especially since we don't have Twitch alerts tonight. It's taking me forever to load in. I don't know if I got the update.
That's only because of the tutorial.
Oh.
Everyone has to get through that shit.
What the fuck? Okay, I'm not gonna. I don't know what I'm doing. We're good. Okay, so what does the lightning specifically do? It gives you a shield or something?
It has a wider range.
Oh my god, this skin is sick as hell.
The lightning gun has a wider range of attack.
It's supposed but to it, save.
I feel like it does less damage.
I think it does, but it's still strong.
Okay.
It's still strong.
I'm dropping in. I think I gotta change my sensitivity.
Dude, I forgot how to play this character. Oh, this guy. I still have more experience with medic than this guy.
Why am I typing in the chat? What the hell? There we go.
Okay. And then if you want to bring up the map, press tab.
All right, over here.
But it gets rid of everyone's names. And then if you double press the space bar, you jump.
Remember, we have to anticipate his movements.
Slash!
What the fuck?
Yeah, it's there's wildlife you have to avoid as well.
Yeah, okay, that's what I was like. What the hell am I shooting at right now?
Yeah, don't worry about anything else unless they actually get in your way.
Wait, is this Nappy though?
No.
Oh, well shit.
But if we kill it, we get the buff.
Arena is down!
Woo! Yeah, I was too slow!
Oh shit.
I'm coming over there right now.
Arena is down!
Go to the fucking clue where I am. Hold on. Okay, there's the fucking big ass.
I got him slowed. I think I did.
Oh, I see him. He's up at the top.
Hello.
This is not good. I have not played this in forever. Yo, I feel so much more sluggish. I don't know why.
Holy shit. Am I getting hit by those rockets? Jesus fucking Christ.
No, I can't. I have to lower my graphics settings. What the hell?
Mine are on medium. Like, it was just auto. They autoed the medium.
Where y'all at? Where y'all at? I'm dropping traps.
I'm up top. Oh, he's behind Mo. There we go.
You don't know me like that, Kristen.
No, he's gonna get me.
Shoot at that little circle.
Oh, he's down. Armor's destroyed. Mo, can I get some healing?
Not right now. I'm trying to tranquilize him. No, I can't get it. Focus I did.
Go.
I see him. Hold on. I'm going.
Highway to the danger zone.
Hey. You leave Daisy alone.
I was aiming for Daisy.
Do you still have visual, Mo?
No. I'm gonna go around. Right, Daisy's in heat right now, though. Wait, that's...
Oh, like, I hear him to the left.
Probably not the right turn.
No, I don't. Just kidding.
You can say Daisy has the scent right now.
Not yeah, Daisy's not in heat. That's a totally different term.
What the fuck was
that? Wait, if anything...
Right here. I tagged him.
Okay. I can't. I'm being chased.
Alright,
I'm on my way.
We're coming.
Remember, if we beat him, we have an advantage in the next round.
Ooh. Wait, I don't play as the monster next round.
Oh. No?
I'm pretty sure it changes.
Okay. How the fuck did you get over there so fast?
I don't know.
Trapper can move faster than everyone else.
Oh, shit. Alright.
Wait, Twitch.
He's over here at me.
That's not him.
That's not him. Fuck.
If you don't see green, that's not him.
If I don't see what?
If you don't see green, that's not him.
Okay.
But trust me, you'll know him. He's bigger.
I'm being attacked by this thing that I thought was him, actually. This is pretty annoying.
Yeah, Mo, Twit needs healing. Don't forget, Twit. Call out whatever you need.
Twit, go for it.
I don't even know where the fuck I am.
Well, look at your HUD.
Oh, okay, never mind. I didn't know my fucking... Like, I took a step. Okay, I took a moment to remember what to get back to my roots.
These fucking wildlifes are annoying.
I hate that you can't run.
Oh, there he is.
So you found him?
No,
you
I'm just...
press Q to mark him. Oh.
I'm just tranquilizing the wildlife.
No, I mean like...
Leave the wildlife alone. That's not a target.
Well, yeah,
that's why I'm tranquilizing it.
What the hell? Oh. Who is attacking a sloth and why is it chasing me?
He
tagged it. I don't know, nigga. Shit.
Oh, no.
Mo, do you have visual?
No. I hear him.
Oh, boy.
Yo, PK's HP is low as fuck.
I'm trying to catch up to Mo.
Watch out for that river monster.
I mean, if somebody...
Don't the scared birds mean he's near, right?
It means that's his latest area.
Oh, I see him. He's over there. He's straight ahead. He's straight ahead.
Hey, he's eating.
I know, right?
Arena's down! Arena's down! I need healing now!
I already healed you.
Did you? Oh, okay. Come back. Down track, got an anchor.
Yo, I legit
nigga,
need to.
What the fuck?
I need to restart Evolve. Like, this is bullshit.
What's wrong?
I'm freezing up, and it's annoying as fuck.
He's over here. Who's
he's
the?
Literally right in front of me. I just fucking ran up in his face. I don't give a damn. Why can I not see anything? Hello?
Don't forget, you have an invincibility on Twit. I don't know the button for you, but
he's chasing me, so I'm dead.
I'm coming.
I'm down. Oh, no.
Ooh, there you go, Kristen. There you go, Kristen.
Ah, no. Woo. The other Mohit lived than me.
Arena's down. He's climbing up.
I still have visual of him. He's right here. He's right here under me.
He's tranquilized.
He's literally right here.
I still see him. He's going around the right side.
Watch out. This is a sloth.
I'm gonna just tranquilize him so he can move.
I still see him.
He's straight ahead. He's right here.
He's going into the factory. I'm gonna go around. Stay on him.
Watch out, Mo. This thing.
Oh, that mean ass sloth.
I have visual.
No, you don't.
Fuck this thing.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
I did until I just messed up.
Oh, now you do, PK! How the hell you gonna talk about you guys visual, nigga? You don't even see me.
He's up top.
Oh, my hair's getting way in my eyes. This is fucking annoying.
You need mine too, to be honest with you. It really is, because I fucking
see him. I see him. I see him.
Where'd okay. Where'd you go, PK? Oh man, where did he go? I'm like right behind you.
Look for the markers. Look for the markers. Look for the markers.
Oh right. Oh, I see him. I see him. I see him. He's up there. He's up there. Right there. 87.
I wish my stamina lasted longer. Jesus Christ.
Come on, Jeff.
Daisy's got a scent too.
Yo, I feel like he's over here. Here he is. Right here. What's up, bitch, nigga?
Where at?
Ooh, God damn it! I'ma be an attack! I'ma be an attack!
I got you.
I don't think you caught him, did you?
He's here! He's here! He's here! He's here! He's here! Spread out! Find him!
He's at me! He's at me! He's just right freezing! That's great! That's awesome!
It is awesome!
Fuck you!
It is awesome!
Fucking stupid! Fuck this!
Ooh, that actually hit me! Holy shit! Oh my god!
Quick, put your shield up! Put your shield up! Put your shield up!
I don't know how to put my fucking shield up, my nigga.
I don't know what button it is for you, but it's one of them buttons.
Are you using keyboard?
Yeah.
That should be 4.
I'm under attack. I'm under attack. I'm under attack. Thank you. Thank you, girl.
Wait, you should just press 4.
I'm pressing 4, but nothing's happening.
There you go.
Oh, just kidding. There it goes.
Dude, this shit is so aggravating.
He's anchored. His armor's down, oh, hi. Arena's down. He's still talking to me.
Like, I don't, like, you know when you're the monster, you can do, like, mini combos and shit?
Ow.
You are becoming an annoyance.
Thank you.
Oh shit, did I just die? No, I didn't die! Oh, I didn't die yet! I didn't die! 4! He's still right here! I dodged it, bitch nigga! What's good?
Okay.
What's good? He went up top, he's up top.
No, oh I'm not gonna win this shit. This is... I don't know.
Oh, he's with me!
Yep, he's right here!
I'm not running.
Right here.
Oops! Yo, come get me! I'm down!
Hold on. Where you at?
No, we're playing God. No, I didn't
oh,
even
you're
kill
here.
No! No, I got knocked into a plant. Oh. Dude, you're a motherfucking baller. Thank you so much.
Like
he's on me.
I'm not running. Here. Like, you don't have to say he's on me. Like, you guys won this round. There's something like, it's just off about this. It doesn't feel the same to me. It's just something feels off about that to me.
That was intense, yo. I'm not even gonna lie.
Maybe they tweaked them.
That wasn't even a good match. I don't know. Maybe it's just because I haven't played it in a while. It's just something felt off about that to me. I just need to get
like
back
what?
Into it. I don't know. I felt so much like heavier, and like you know, I mentioned like halfway through it was like you know like you do combos and stuff with the monster and shit, and it's just like whatever.
They nerfed the monster.
You guys can call me trash if you want. I really don't give a fuck. Like, I want you to know that I don't care. But I don't know. It's just there's something weird about that. I gotta get back into it.
Someone said they nerfed the monsters.
Like I said, like normally, like back in the beta, they had like combos and shit you could do with the monsters where like I could string together attacks and it would just be more fluid. And this just feels so much more cumbersome. I don't know. We'll see.
I'm gonna use this time.
I think I did pretty good as a chopper.
I mean, I didn't.
Baggy Sam just subbed for the 5th month in a row as well.
Hey.
Woo!
They slowed the Goliath?
Yo, I'm not even gonna lie, this literally makes my fucking left wrist hurt so bad.
The auto balance. So that means that maybe the monster are gonna become more strong?
No, that means it's gonna split the people up.
Rescue or nest?
I'm actually interested in what rescue is.
Rescue. Okay. I think you have to go. You rescue. Have to escort people around the map. Some
oh God.
Oh fuck that! I want to go nest.
I don't know what it is. I just want to see what rescue is. Okay.
MDKPX. I'm not here to do that. I'm not here to talk about that. I'm here to play Evolve. So if that's what you're interested in, you can leave.
I'm gonna have scent to back. Scent
masking inhibits the monster's ability to smell.
You're gonna have to do what, Mo?
I'm gonna have to back and change my settings. So I'll jump back in a sec.
Cause it's just... Am I really stuck as the monster the entire time?
My hand hurts.
Video. Why is it on high settings? Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, someone said I think Twit is gonna carry.
Twit is gonna carry.
From Lee Sin, that's amazing. That's they so awesome.
They nerfed the monsters by 17% along with additional changes. I mean, that's what I'm saying. Like, it just feels like something is different. So I'm stuck as the monster. Oh God.
Wow, we can change our classes.
I'm just letting you know right now, I'm about to lose all 5 games in a row.
I wouldn't say that.
I mean, until I get used to it, it's just like I'm telling you, like it just feels different.
I gotta refresh my damn chat. There we go.
It feels different, and it's like I have to get a whole new sense of like how to play all over again. I don't know.
I mean, that's okay. I mean, that's to be expected. I mean, we were just playing the beta. There, obviously, they were gonna make some changes before it went live. They did, and so it's just you gotta get used to it, and that's okay. Everyone's gonna have to adapt.
Cause at the end there, I was just like, at the end there, I just gave up. Like, I didn't even get to stage 3. I was just like, I'm not running. PK's like, he's on me! He's on me! I'm like, PK, I haven't moved. I haven't changed my position or location.
Oh, at least we know that the Wraith isn't gonna be overpowered as shit.
Yeah, they said they nerfed its stealth abilities.
Wraith
You know what it feels like? It feels like I have to play more of a long game. Like, I have to stay running. Are we playing Nest?
Yep.
Yeah.
You can't scent, your scent is inhibited.
I know.
So.
Protect eggs and minions. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing.
So we're supposed to destroy your eggs, and you're supposed to protect. I think.
Never played this before.
Destroy all eggs and minions. So we're attacking this time.
Yeah, we're attacking Nappy.
Oh, this is kind of cool. I think I'm gonna like this mode.
I don't think I like this mode.
Were we attacking Nappy last match?
Yeah, that sounds kind of hard on Nappy.
Yeah, true.
I don't like this mode because everything is so far spread out on the map.
Destroy. We got 10 minutes. All right.
We only have 10 minutes to destroy all these eggs.
All right. So how are we doing this? This is a different gameplay.
We gotta go together. I say we stick together.
Yeah, but I'm saying that. Who's the leader? Someone designated a leader.
I'll be a leader. I'll take it.
I'm going to this one over here. I don't know where it's at. Wait, who's up here? Nobody's up here.
Yo, these eggs take forever to destroy, though.
Good.
Just shoot at the little circles. That's it.
But like you're destined to get some kills. You're destined to kill some eggs because like I have to evolve.
I'm reloading.
But at the same time, we have 10 minutes.
I'm about to mark the one I'm going to, which is,
Do you guys have to kill all of them?
I assume so.
I'm at this
and
one
it
right
said, here. It said the creatures too, right?
So why the heck you all...
Yeah, wait, why are you all alone?
What, nigga?
We gotta stick together, yo.
Well.
Yeah, that is one thing about this game, too. You cannot 1v1 a monster.
I'm not 1v1 any monster. I'm literally shooting an egg.
No, I'm talking about, like, if I run up on you and you're by yourself, you will lose that. Like, it's not possible.
Well, I didn't even know.
Uh-oh.
Yo, somebody mark where you're at.
Oh, shit.
Got him. Wait.
I'm coming.
I don't understand this game type.
Ooh, trap is down. I mean, Jarena's down. Not bad.
I mean, the monster just can infinitely respawn?
No, I don't think so. Well, then again, you make a good point. No, I think if you kill me, you win.
About to learn.
Oh, so I think, like, it's like, you know how he had to evolve three times and attack the relay? I think it's a swap. Like, we have, he has to evolve and try to stop us, and we just have to destroy the eggs. Or destroy him. We have to go this time.
I don't know. I feel like the monster has to respawn. That, and we're wasting precious time. Because we have to destroy as many eggs as we can.
No, the monster can't respawn, yo.
Get the monster army, get the monster army!
I'm right behind you, don't worry.
Woo!
Got Chris, my face. Hit me with the mirror strike, yo.
Yeah.
I have no idea who's that.
Yeah, he's right up here with me.
Yo, I'm just letting you know right now, Kristen is the most annoying person on your fucking team.
Good!
She's doing her job right, that's all. Cause like I can't get any ground on you guys, cause whoever I attack, she automatically gets a shield on. And it's like I'm not doing anything.
Holy shit, I'm so stuck over here already.
How the heck you get that high? Ow! Leave me alone! Ah, I got a rock on me! I'm scared.
I got rocks on me. And this monster needs to die. You know, we have like 6 minutes now to destroy all the eggs.
He's over there.
No, follow me.
Where are you even at? Okay, you're over here. Let's go back over this way. So I don't understand, like I went and I thought I destroyed an egg. It said I destroyed an egg, but I guess it didn't. Or did you guys destroy it?
We just
need watch out, wildlife.
Damn, that's a big ugly
butt,
bitch.
Big bad buddy. Woo! Ah! He got me. Hold on.
I told you, wildlife right there.
Yeah, I know, but he decided to turn around and be a dickhole.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I wonder if I can drop one of
them. We need to attack the wildlife. Or the monster.
Oh, alright. Alright. I was shooting the other thing.
Oh my god, a whole airstrike.
Hold on, you just like that airstrike just threw me across the fucking map.
Yeah, you can take damage from the airstrikes like that.
Yeah, I definitely just did.
Hey, but it did more damage on the egg. It helped kill it a little bit easier. Thanks, Mo. Sorry, friends.
Alright, following PK?
Yeah. He's the leader of the bunch, you know him.
Watch out, Charles, look to your left, stay alive.
Oh, big buddy.
Shit.
Slow it down, so don't even worry about him.
Y'all get up here.
Oh, you're up top.
Okay, up.
Yo, I have like
I was up top.
Oh, we got god, the sloth. Careful.
We got Kristen! Oh shoot.
Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
You good? You sure?
I'm good.
No, you're not. It's right behind you.
I'm in him. Ooh, I'm in him.
Fuck it. Might as well shoot it. There, I killed
him. Come on. Yo, Twit, I need you up front and taking out all these wildlife.
Well, you need to slow the fuck down. I don't move as fast as you, nigga.
Yeah, but you're the fastest player. Yo, that shit about me not being able to, like, I can't smell at all. It's not reduced. It's just the ability's not.
Yo, we can't see anything, so don't worry.
Smell anymore?
No, BK.
Wow.
That's the advantage you get if you lose. If he loses.
Y'all focus on the A.
Yeah, you guys focus on the egg. I'll shoot all the fucking wildlife and shit. What the fuck killed me? What?
I got you.
Oh, he got in a plant.
I have no idea. Oh.
All right.
Did you see the health of the eggs?
I think it's honestly going to be better for the assault to work on killing the egg more than anything because I have a gun that needs to recharge.
Yeah, assault needs to focus on the egg more.
All right, then I'll focus on the egg.
I'll do what I can. Do we get time back with...
Nope.
Has it only been 2 minutes?
Nappy is in stage 3. No one likes a stage 3 Nappy. Alright, PK, I'm right behind you. Which one are you going to? This one?
He's literally right on top of us!
Oh my god,
He's right on top of us!
Oh god.
Oh my
stay
god.
Alive, stay alive, stay alive.
On top of me, right the fuck now. I'm down.
Kristen, if you could use that invisibility, that'd be great.
I don't even know what just happened.
I have to be close to you for it to work.
Let's go, Daisy. Yeah, my nigga.
He's right here, too.
Yeah, I'm down. So, I mean, if you want to put in that effort.
I got you. Hold on. Don't worry about it.
We'll just call it out.
Or I'll just cover Gatesy actually. Hold on. He's right here.
No! That's not possible. Oh, there you go.
There you go, dog. I don't understand how I'm like inside of him every— Stop attacking me, you fuck! Stop it, you motherfucker!
So like I don't understand, like, is my objective just to stay alive then? Because if that's the case, I can just bullshit you for the next 2 minutes and stay alive.
I feel like the eggs matter for the next mission at the same time. I don't know. Well, I just have to learn.
I need to be healed. I'm low.
He's on me.
He can't even worry about you. The MVP on your team is Kristen.
Why are you so mean though?
I'm being honest.
I don't understand my little grenade thingies. Why they don't explode?
Hey, Mo, can you?
I mean, I can only heal you so fast.
Holy
shit.
Yeah. Wait.
Yo, thanks. I need help over here.
Oh. There you go.
Oh, bitch, nigga. Check.
No.
Catch the shield, nigga. I don't understand how I'm always alone.
I am down. I'm down.
Hold on. I'm trying to get up.
I'm good.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, God.
Okay, so does anybody... Okay, Nappy, do you know how to explode the fucking grenade thingies you throw? Who played Assault last time?
They're time sensitive.
I don't ever see them explode. Oh lord.
This is
right
gun.
Under here.
Oh, I need assistance.
Great.
Yeah. I think most of us do now.
It's just me, god damn it.
Oh god.
Where is everybody?
Oh, what is going on?
I think it's lagging, like, cause I literally keep ending up inside of that, but he's in front of me. Twitter, and then he just like jumps to the other side.
Yo, Twit, press 4, man. You need that shield.
Pressing it.
Literally, whenever you're about to get attacked, just press 4 if it's charged enough. I'm
See,
dead.
Like,
so you
Kristen,
have no
you
feeling.
Are so fucking annoying. I want you to know your character is so fucking annoying.
Dude, it's glitching.
Oh my god.
Oh, you need a lift, PK.
Okay, so it is. Okay, it's not just PK.
I was gonna say it was glitching so badly like in the wall.
He needs to live. That's what he needs to do right now.
I know, but he's not focused on you. Oh no, what? Don't PK! Damn.
I have no. No jet.
Aww.
There we go.
Damn it.
You got one!
But I mean, I only got that because you guys had a different objective.
And we ran out of time, didn't we?
That's what I'm saying. Your
objective. I don't even know what I was supposed to do.
I don't either.
At the same time, you guys killed half the eggs. And you get nothing for it. If I kill you, even if you kill 5 or 6 of the eggs, and I kill you, I still win.
So yeah, the 10-minute game, destroy all the eggs. If I don't, monster wins. So your objective is to kill the monster in 10 minutes, which is almost impossible.
Kill the eggs in 10 minutes. I feel like you have to split up for that. Because if you guys
that's what I'm
split,
saying, like,
I don't know, then it'd be awkward if you want going 2-on-2. I mean, 2-on-1.
Yeah, having fucking assault that does damage and then two people that don't.
No, I think it would be possible. Because if you guys split like that, it would force me to choose one over the other. And then the second team that I'm not skirmishing with, you can get like 2 or 3 eggs killed. And then either you wait the respawn time, if there is respawn, or you just go over and pick them up.
Right, right. Okay. I don't know. I don't like that game type.
You can actually change team.
I almost don't even like it. It's just I don't know what it is.
Yeah, it's just new. That's all.
Yeah, Nappy, if you wanted to change team, just hit change team.
Where's that at?
Just hit change team because I hit change team off.
I don't know
where
the fuck change team is at.
Top left. Isn't
this
isn't
is
on
back in profile.
Yeah.
Then you're just stuck.
I say we do rescue the taco. You know, we know what hunt is.
Yeah.
The monster has killed 571 human beings, and we have saved 541.
So I'm winning, just barely.
Wait. So this rescue thing is... That's what we just played, wasn't it?
Phantoms create more hostile encounters for the hunters. So all them shits that you guys just saw hatch, they're going to be
more
attacking
wildlife
you this entire time.
Holy shit.
So there are
Wait,
points
so can't,
in this
can't you change your role right here, Nappy?
No, it does not give me the option.
So there's points in this that you actually are meant to lose.
I would say fuck it. Let's
somebody
each
in the
play.
Chat says if you break the eggs as a monster, you can get minions to help you.
I didn't know about that. I was thinking about that the entire time. Okay. But then again, you're giving up an egg. That's the thing. You're making it easier for them to win. So I don't know. We'll see.
Yeah, well, not necessarily though, because if you get other things that help you, just the wildlife and shit that are also trying to protect the rest of the eggs as well. That might not be as hard.
I'm pretty sure the goal as the monster is to break one or two eggs and then have those eggs assist you or something. Mm-hmm. I got Lazarus now. Okay, I'm in my
this
element.
This is gonna be aggravating between Christian and Mo. Because honestly, PK and Twit aren't that. No, I'm not trying to shit on you or anything, but you guys, your characters aren't that hard to handle. Christian is annoying as shit because whoever I attack, all of a sudden there's a shield on them. I'm like, what the fuck? And then Mo's annoying because he just wants to go invisible and revive everybody, and it's like all my hard efforts for nothing because Mo revived him in 2 seconds.
Yo, I'm in my element now. I'm so happy.
Look, I got V8, okay? Speaking of, did you take your vitamins at MO?
I did. Twice. Double the vitamins.
What a good fucking guy. Good fucking boy, Moeet. I have so many drinks. I'm gonna be pissing. Oh my god, dude. Whew. I got 3 drinks right here.
Lazarus, I think, is the fastest character now.
I don't know. I would say let's just play Evacuation Night and then just switch turns playing as the monster. It's really, really, I don't know. To me, maybe when you play it, Mo, you'll get what I'm saying. It's just, the only way I can describe it, it's more cumbersome. Like, everything is not as fluid as it was in the beta, which, it's understandable.
I mean, Goliath, we already know so much about in comparison to both the other monsters, so them nerfing it makes it easier for the beginners.
I'll break your fucking kneecaps.
That and the Kraken is overpowered as shit, so.
To be honest, why you feel slower is because you're lower level? Maybe.
No, I don't know.
Yo, Nappy, last time you guys played this, you were playing the character and you had like this little gun thingy that shot these random little things on the ground. What class was that?
You talking about Trapper?
Okay, I see.
Oh,
I
maybe
see.
That's what. Maybe that's what it is.
Mo, where you at? Okay, good.
Let's stick with them.
Wait, what are we doing?
Just follow us. You see my markers?
Yeah, I see. Goddamn, I see them. I had to fuel my.
Wait, so rescue 5 survivors to win. So we have
what's
to.
What's up? What's up, Mo? What's up?
Circling birds.
Twit, we need you ASAP.
I don't move that fast. I'm out of fuel. Relax.
Oh, I see this. I'm coming.
All I have to do is kill 5 survivors to win. So it's just a race against the clock.
Oh god! Oh my god, my heart stopped.
Oh god! Oh, I got caught!
Oh, hold on, I know what I can do.
Mo, I need healing.
I can't. I'm fucking stuck.
What
the hell? Yo, there's so much shit getting happening right now.
And I'm down.
Whoa, I'm lag. What the fuck was that?
Yo, these fucking wildlife. Get the fuck out of here.
Is it the little bird things?
Yeah, those are so fucking annoying.
Yeah, nigga.
Alright, Mo, where you at?
Alright, so what the fuck are we supposed to be doing?
You're healed
saving
completely.
Survivors.
We're saving survivors.
And remember, I don't have a heal gun. I have a heal pulse.
Mythology just subscribed for 5 months in a row. Thank you so much for the subscription.
Can I drive this? Can I drive this 4-wheeler?
Oh, that would be hilarious. I like how it's just there for no reason. Like a random
I can't climb this wall. The Goliath can climb pretty much anything except for this fucking wall.
Was that a heal? Did I just get healed?
Yep.
Nice.
Feel better?
All right.
Okay, so we just have to take people to this thing?
There's 2 survivors now.
Oh, okay, I see.
So are we going this way?
We are.
Over where PK's at, yeah.
Yeah, 180.
But you see, like, I feel... Okay. Let me just try. Because now I feel like this is the exact opposite of the last game mode. Because
now
it's like,
Justin.
It's too late for that.
Got that
Fuck.
One.
Fuck! Help! Yo, Daisy's on point though. Wait, I hear the monster.
He's to the left.
Yo, like, I just slapped the hell out of this fucking survivor and he's not dying. Here we go. I think I killed him.
Shit. Where the fuck did you just go? Oh, he's right here. Right there.
I don't know if I killed the other survivor or not.
He's going up here, he's going up there. Up there.
I have a chance to revive. Yep.
See, but like, so you can revive the one that I just killed.
Yeah, but it's a way lower window. Like
that's... I feel like if the survivors were dead, they should be dead.
But you see, if you kill the survivor, Nappy, I have like 5 seconds to revive it. That's the thing. Actually, it's dead. Shit. No, I didn't get it in time. Yeah, it's dead. Never mind.
Well, like I said, it's...
Yeah, we just need to get out of here.
Yeah, I was gonna say I'm like being attacked, and you guys are just having a conversation.
Yo, what the arena down?
Yeah, drag it down. No.
Get out of here.
All right, arena's down.
Holy, wait, what the fuck? See, I don't know, I've gotta be lagging, because he just... No, what the hell is happening? Wait, you literally, on my screen, you literally just jumped over the edge and then ran off, like, where the... Okay, that was...
Where are y'all?
I'm being attacked. I'm literally dead now. Because I don't know where the fuck you guys are going.
Fuck.
He's right behind you.
Where are you?
Shit!
Go left.
Oh, thank you, Kristen.
There you go. He's still right behind you, by the way.
So my question is this. My question is this. Can you guys revive to it? Yes, you can. Like, what the fuck? Like, what the fuck?
I got core. Kristen, turn around. Shoot. No, Kristen, turn around.
Yo, he's right here.
Bro, where you at?
I can't get to you. Like, it's not a heal gun. It's a heal pump.
Here, I'm here.
Oh yeah, and Nappy,
it's right here.
Eat the hunters. Like if you eat Twit,
I tried to do that, and it didn't give me the option. I tried to do it with Survivor too, and it didn't give me the option.
The hell?
That's what I'm saying. Like, it doesn't make any sense to me. Like, this game mode just doesn't make sense. So now that guy I just killed, though, can you?
Oh, I'm fuck.
Yeah, I can.
You can revive him.
Can somebody help me? I'm in this fucking plant.
Have a very small window to revive him, but...
I need help. Arena's down. I'm down.
Oh, thank you.
No, he's dead. He's dead now. He's completely dead. I have 5 seconds to revive him. If I don't, he's dead.
I need help.
Hold on. I'm coming to you, PK. I'm coming to you.
God damn it, get up here.
Yay!
Woo!
Thank you, Twit.
Yeah? Where the fuck did he go, though? Oh, here he is. He's right here. Right there. He's on the other survivor over there, hello?
Fuck! God dang it, we lost.
I was getting ready to go stage 3 too. I was getting ready to go stage 3 too. That's why, like, it doesn't make any sense. Like, legit, all you, really, honestly, the way I feel like game mode goes is it's you guys are racing me to stage 3. Because if I get to stage 3, I can take enough hits to kill the survivors like I did just now. Like, we were in combat for like a clean 4 minutes. Like, you don't ever do that in Hunt. And it's just because, you know, the objective changed.
A race to get the survivors. That's but you have unlimited time.
Well, I mean, that's cool.
Hey, level 2, let's go.
Same here.
Okay. Oh, thank you. I can switch between... Oh, that's amazing. I can switch between weapons faster.
Yeah, but, yeah, those survivors don't revive very easily.
That's good to hear.
So it's like 5 seconds. If I can't get to them in 5 seconds, they're dead.
I'm gonna try my hardest to get this Kraken. Yo, legit, in the 3 games we played, I've already maxed out Rock Throw. I gotta get Fire Breath and Leech Nash and everything else leveled up. Or wait, whoa, do you have to level it up 3 times to unlock the next character?
Nope, just 1 star for everything.
Okay.
Yo, we fucked up.
Yo.
Oh my god. Oh.
We need to get. We need to go ham. Humans are fucking up right now.
Planet Sheer is getting bollywopped right now, nigga.
I still Nest. Don't know what the fuck's
up. Let's go with. I mean, there's Nest and. Well, I mean, we should do Nest one more time.
Try the tunnel.
Cause we done hunt so much.
Okay, and Nest is the one where you have to destroy the fucking eggs, right?
You have 10 minutes to destroy the eggs or the monster.
See, as long as if I know what's going on, I just kind of jumped in. I didn't know what the fuck was happening before. That's why I ran off.
Carnivorous plants make environments more dangerous for hunters.
So just watch the ground.
So my question is this: do I still have the effects from last game? Do I still have a little bird circling?
No.
So I just have carnivorous.
So every game has different effects.
Wait, so what's the effects of this game?
Just more carnivorous plants.
Those little things that just jump against them.
I mean, just watch your step. It's not that hard.
Watch where you step, PK.
You guys are gonna be helping me out a lot. I don't like this game, old man. Trapper's not useful. Like, honestly, putting the arena down is just a waste of time.
I mean, there's different positives for each character in every type of game.
Wait, what if you trap the monster and you get on the outside of it?
You can't leave the arena.
You can't leave the arena.
Well, never mind.
I was gonna say, that's why before PK was like, do you want the arena down? And you guys left.
Anybody that's outside of the arena can come in.
No,
if I were to trap them on my own and nobody else is in, then they can do what they want. And
that's your sacrifice.
I mean, I'm just saying, it is an option.
Yeah. I mean, that'll be like the tightest situation ever.
Like, all I do is hide. I'll hide and drop anchors. Let's go.
Okay, we need to all team up on that one plant. I need Kristen to fucking mortar strike that damn fucking egg.
Yes.
That kills it. You guys,
you guys just can't fucking sit right where
near it.
Yeah.
Can you call out the next time you're fucking mortar striking?
I mean, you can see the mortar strike.
Yeah, before
I didn't see the mortar fucking strike.
Oh, you open
your eyes. Yeah, get some
prescriptions. And then come fucking poop. Stupid bitch.
Wait, we captured the Goliath.
What I don't understand is, if we captured the Goliath, what?
No, because there's different monsters, obviously.
Why the fuck do we let him out? Shit.
Right?
I'm lagging.
We captured a Goliath.
Wait. Can we pause the game?
I mean, we can stand still.
We can't. Okay, go ahead. I was lagging for a second there. I was dropping a couple frames.
Like, Nappy needs to leave the chat every match. Every match, I mean. No.
Nope. They want me to leave the call.
Skype, yeah.
Alright, lead the way.
Rangers, lead the way.
Oh, it instantly went the wrong way.
Go this way.
Yo, go to the 59. Yeah, that one. Hold on, wait. I gotta get around.
Watch out for the plants. There's literally one right there. Yo, there's so many of them. Holy shit.
I'm gonna mortar strike.
Alright,
back the fuck up. Daisy, back the fuck up.
Oh my god. I like how you just say it and just like. Oh my god.
It gets a few seconds before
holy
you.
Holy shit.
Oh my god. I still got put.
I think still did too.
Oh my god. It did really good work though. Alright.
Alright,
I'm Al. What the fuck?
Uh oh.
Where are we going next?
Over here.
Away from the monster?
We might be going towards the monster.
Oh, he's behind us. Oh shit.
Yeah,
oh,
that's what I was gonna say. He's behind us. PK, you might
this
need
is
to.
Our chance.
Oh my god, he's attacking me.
Where's PK?
I'm over here.
No, yo, you need to come back this way. He's attacking us. Like, we're literally fighting him right now.
Yeah, you should get him at level 1.
What do you mean, why? He came up on us.
Yo, PK, we can get him at level 1. You know how easy it is to kill at level 1, right?
I can't throw this.
He's on me.
Drop that arena.
I'm trying, it's not activating.
Dude, he hates me. He hates me so much.
Why can't I see the monster's health? Oh, I can.
I can. Oh my god, it's so low.
Oh my god, that mortar strike. Tristan.
Wait, I just realized that Nappy's not in the game.
Hmm?
Wait, what?
It says that you're. It doesn't have your. No, now it does.
Oh, this is the second monster.
There's two monsters?
Yeah, in this game.
Yeah, nigga. The chat's going crazy like they got kicked. They got tricked.
I was wondering.
Oh, so the cage. Oh!
No, PK, no!
Then what is it?
I hatched an egg and I sent the monster after you guys while I just sat there and evolved.
Oh, that's pretty fucking sick. I like that. That is pretty fucking sick.
Yo, that's trippy as shit.
Okay.
I was scared.
Which one are we going to? Let's follow PK.
The 111, I'd say? Or
oh,
I guess...
no, over here, over here.
Yeah, that's the one, 111. I have no jetpack, you fucker! I'm literally stuck in the water. Okay, here we go.
Yo, that's so bullshit. They legit, you hacked
it. Let me do the mortar
strike. Where are y'all at?
Yo, there's another monster.
I mean, it's like I said, the monster does count as the egg. No matter what, there's only six eggs on the map. So I've hatched two of them already, so you guys
are gonna
happy.
Do a
why
mortar
am I,
strike.
Why's my.
Oh, wait. Okay, so we're trying to get to the eggs before you hatch them.
No.
Oh yeah, Nap, you can hatch all the eggs and they could that can fuck
yo,
us up.
Oh hello,
too.
This thing's right here. Oh
no, that makes no sense. So I
where's
just hatch all
that
the eggs
strike,
and then it's
yo?
Just, you know, if I hatch all the eggs then it just turns into hunt, basically.
Yeah, we gotta kill the monster.
Yeah, it's hunt, but like
okay, all right.
Monsters.
If you guys anybody wanna help out over here,
yeah,
be
what's going on?
Chill.
Yo, I'm down.
I was gonna say I couldn't do anything, that was very weird. PK, just get him. I got him.
This monster's literally right here.
I don't have that. Oh, I'm he's dead. We lost our soul.
Yep.
I'm up. Like, what is the point of anchor? Because they don't have no strength.
Get this egg.
Wait, can somebody.
I need help.
Yo, I'm trying to hatch an egg right now and it says cannot hatch egg.
You probably have one at a time.
Yo, Kristen, you wanna get me out of this?
I like how the monster's on me. I am about to die.
Wait,
I am
all down.
I can't. I was gonna say yeah. Nope. No. Wait, where the hell are you? Wait, I see you.
Yo, I'm dead. Oh no, I'm good. Better now. Come on.
Monster wins in 6 minutes.
There. Woo! I got you.
Somebody come get me. I'm in the cave.
Ugh. You're dead.
I thought you could revive me once I died.
No, I can't, because Lazarus is the character. I don't have Lazarus on right now. Oh, some odd reason.
It's like if you sit here for the rest of the round.
No, it's only for a minute.
And Nappy stage 3, so he has the minions coming after us, which is a mini Goliath, pretty much.
We just need better experience. I mean, they didn't make this game impossible.
No, stop saying that. No, never mind. Okay.
No, I'm trying to get you.
I mean, what I'm saying is true.
I know that.
Oh. There, now let's
go. You're stating the obvious.
No! Oh, now it went on me.
Damn, you just.
Oh, I can't get you, Mole.
I literally can't do anything. We
I was gonna
fucked
say.
Up. Our whole team fucked. We fucked up.
Yeah, we did.
Yo, fuck
I'm
this
dead.
Game. I'm dead. Fuck.
No.
Yo, I didn't even engage you guys.
Dude, those little fuckers are mean as hell.
I didn't even
yo,
engage
those
you
things
guys.
Are,
like, I want you to know, my whole strategy.
Those things are
the
harder than
time,
you.
My strategy the entire time. was to just yo look at this. My strategy the entire time was after the second monster left and we had three of the eggs gone, I was just gonna keep doing what I was doing until you guys got to the fourth egg. Then I was gonna come and engage you guys because I was stage 3 with like almost all my armor. So I was like, alright, let's just go. You know, no matter what, I'm gonna put up a good fight. So
yeah, well.
Y'all
the fucking other ones, the AI controlled ones are literally harder than you.
Yeah, they're really fucking mean. Like, they have... I don't know, they're just fucking mean. We just gotta get used to the game modes and whatnot. I mean, it's fun. I really enjoy it.
Why can I not click ready?
Because that means you are ready. That means you're already readied up, if it says ready.
That was just a bad match. We just played really stupidly.
Alright...
Yeah, hell yeah, we saved like one extra person.
Yeah.
Turn up.
What are the numbers? What were the numbers?
Like 500 to like 1300.
Yeah. No. Defend. The monster minions feasted on recent colonial casualties, providing them armor for the upcoming onslaught.
What the fuck? Yo, we're facing
we're
multiple
lose.
Monsters.
Yeah, we're
let's
lose.
Go. No. Oh no, this is the last one. Everything's building up to this. This is the evacuation because I'm pretty sure the only way. I think it's I win if I destroy the evacuation relay or if I kill you guys. The only way you guys can win, I think, is if you fuel up and leave or you destroy me. One of the two. I can't remember.
So we can still win this whole damn campaign.
I shouldn't do it like that then.
Wait, is this that 5 game mode thing you were talking about?
Yeah. That's what it is, yeah. Yo, oh, this looks right, epic as shit! Yo, this, look at that background!
This final map? We haven't played New Calico before.
Look at this background, yo!
Anyways, you guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I know we're deep into the game and whatnot. If you're enjoying the live stream, make sure you click the little purple follow button. Subscribe if you would like! Exclamation sub in the chat, Nightbot will help you out. And if you use exclamation tweet, then we can tweet it out. Nightbot will give you a click to tweet and we can get more people in here.
Okay, I'm gonna use Lazarus because that's the one that I
hey, you guys. Guess what?
Oh, I can change my characters.
Oh no, you fuck.
Guess what?
What?
I get to start at stage 3.
Oh what? My god.
Don't let me get in my zone! Don't let me get in my zone! I'm ready to go.
I see it. Goliath stage 3. What the fuck? Oh, you could start at Raid stage 3 too? What the hell?
Yeah, nigga.
Carry me to Diamond
Prince. I just saw that too, and the name is too good.
That's awesome.
Let's go. Don't let me get in my zone. Okay.
All right. Can spend 6 points, Snappy.
Oh shit. Oh damn, I didn't realize that.
Wow. Oh no.
Mo,
he can't continue without spending those 6 points anyway.
Oh yeah, yeah. No. This is I get the 6 points because I'm starting at stage 3. That's how many you'd have total as it is.
Yeah.
Shit.
I mean, we're going to play evacuation again, so.
Yeah, this is fun. I really like this.
Who wants to take the monster role?
Who wants to go next? Should we randomize it?
I mean, I was gonna say I'll go next.
Or should we leave it up to the chat?
The chat?
Yeah, let the chat decide.
Okay, chat, don't choose me.
I'm an ass monster.
Please don't pick me. You should pick Twit, cause Twit wants to do it.
I ain't never done it before.
Wait. Don't spam the chat right now. Wait till we're done.
Come on, I don't wanna play monster yet.
Don't let me get in my zone.
Nappy, it's stage 3.
You guys start off on the map. You guys are already moving. I'm not moving yet.
Okay, we're supposed to defend the generator.
Oh, so we actually stand here this time and don't move around.
I'm pretty sure there's more to it.
Why are we actually staying near the generator that don't come near it? Why aren't we clear? He's coming.
Yeah, because the generator isn't easy to kill.
Yo, he's right here.
That might not be Nappy. That's not Nappy.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Well, I mean, then it's basically just hunt all over again. Chris, I want you to know you missed to all hell and
yeah.
Back. No, she hit me with that shit.
I didn't miss completely then.
Oh, we have multiple generators. Oh my god! There's more monsters! Holy shit!
Where did it all come from?
Oh, fuck!
What the hell? Chris, I'm coming for you! You keep doing that!
They're attacking the generators, nigga.
Oh, I'm stuck! What the hell?
There's like 2 people over here. There's like, yo, it's a fucking...
What the fuck is happening? He's just going ham on this thing.
This generator's gone.
Yeah, he's literally just going ham right now.
What the fuck?
We have to like decide which one to go for. I don't know which one to go for. Who do we go? Do we go for the ones attacking the generator? Do we go for
Nappy? Go for Nappy. He's the strongest. He has the most strength. He also has no shield. His health is almost down. We can take him out. We can worry about the minions later.
Alright.
Yeah, actually, I think if we kill Nappy, the minions don't matter.
If you guys kill me, the game's over.
I'm down. Come get me.
Also, you just have to survive for 10 minutes.
Alright, you got me.
Thank you.
I mean, I'll tell you right now, I'm not, what the hell is that? I don't know what the hell that is.
Where the fuck did he go? I hear him to the right. He's to the right somewhere.
We gotta get to the generator.
That's what I'm saying. Shit has opened up. We have multiple generators.
You see, I think there's, like, after a certain amount of generators, we lose.
There's three generators, it looks like.
Oh my god, so we get... That's fucked.
PK, why are you so far away?
Because I was going towards a a sloth and I had to back up.
What is going on?
I don't know, like just now it's like not as responsive. Like before I could just click E, no matter where I was at, and I would E.
It's a minion.
Minion spawn in 25 seconds.
Yo, there's Nebby.
Damn it!
You missed that. If you hit me with that shit, I swear to God, Kristen. You fucking hit me!
Kristen, you probably shouldn't.
You gotta call that shit out, yo! Fuck!
Mo, where you at?
I'm sneaking around.
Can I not destroy this turret thing? Like, I'm just trapped here. Like, I'm just being shot at over and over again, repeatedly.
Is Malvina down already?
No. I mean, you have him in the generator, though. He's really no point.
I mean, I'm not gonna win this. Because any objective where I have to stand here and do this, and I'm an open target.
Fuck this one! Fuck this one! His damage zone was up.
He's dead. Wait, what?
What?
Yeah, I'm dead.
There's still monsters here.
Okay. You guys win. Oh. Any objective where I have to stand in one place and you guys can just shoot at me, you guys will win. At least right now, until I learn how to play it better, you guys will win. Because like I have no way to defend myself and there's two turrets shooting me. Why do you guys get turrets?
Maybe the thing is to try to let your monsters work on the generator while you work on the people, and then I don't know. I honestly don't know.
Nappy, there is a thing where, like, you know how we respawn after you kill us? Your minions respawn too, so maybe you were just supposed to wait it out.
No, I know.
Yeah, we saved 1,200 people, let's go.
That's 1,200.
I just got so much XP.
I got 3,006. You're so 3,000 and late.
So, pretty much, nothing matters until the very end. Listen, you guys in the chat, you guys can get angry, you can get mad all you want. This is my first time playing the fucking game, so suck a dick. So, I mean, at the end of the day, I don't have to live stream. I can just turn the stream off. We can just play on our own.
Yeah, because we're having fun.
Damn, that one got fucked up.
Look at this cinematic.
See, look, who's the sniper? I want to be a sniper.
Me.
The medic.
Oh, bitch.
That's my role. You get off it.
You're not even a sniper, Mo.
What are you talking about?
Remember when I beat you in 1v1s?
I did.
You ain't got nothing to say, nigga.
But that wasn't a sniper.
What I want to know is who won evacuation.
I was gonna say.
Campaign.
Looking at my unlocks.
2,000 damage to a monster. Complete a match. Turn the fuck up.
So I'm level 4.
I use fire breath more. Yo, Leaf Smash is so hard to control sometimes.
Damn, I did 8,000 damage with those fucking mines. I didn't even think they were doing anything. Not bad.
Yo, my shit was pitiful in that room.
Alright.
Yeah. Do I unlock Bucket?
Bucket is amazing. But I feel like they nerfed him because of his fucking UAV bullshit. But then I feel like the UAV isn't as advantageous in other game types, though.
Yeah. I was gonna say, I'm not used to Bucket.
Should get used to him. He's good. But he was good for the wrong reasons. Who's the only one that has to continue? Oh, never mind. Battle for Sheer Mission.
What's this? Medal of Honor, the Heated Mode, Greatest Threat, Nappy. Well, really? No, not really. You don't say.
I get the Medal of Honor?
You get the Mo. You get the M-O-H.
You killed two monsters. Wait, what?
Saved. See, I won because it's 3-2.